Building a skincare routine is important, but it doesn't have to be expensive. You can cut down your costs by following these simple steps. When you're building a skincare routine, don't let the price of products get in your way. If following an inexpensive three-step approach that includes cleansing, moisturizing and protecting is enough to keep your complexion looking young within budget restrictions. Cleanse every day. Washing your face is a crucial step in preventing breakouts and redness. Moisturize. Moisturizers keep our skin looking bright by trapping water molecules inside cells. This makes it feel thicker than normal. It also makes us look younger, as wrinkles can't form when there are so many hydration packs present around each area of concern, face and body. A vitamin Lakia is a product treatment for the most delicate of skins, delivering intense strengthens damaged cell regeneration. This product won't just make your face brighter or clearer, it'll give you that healthy radiant glow. Lakia is the answer to your broken dull complexion problems. Lakia collagen is a professional grade formula, means this stuff doesn't contain any harmful chemicals like parabens, a known hormone disruptor. Lakia has no synthetic dyes or artificial colors, destroying all three types of melanin in one swoop will do more harm than good when trying to fix discolorations from sun damage. Stop smoking. Your face will thank you for it later. Use sun protection to help prevent wrinkles, age spots and skin cancer. Whether you seek shade or wear a stylish hat with a wide brim that covers most of your head when outdoors, apply sunscreen liberally before going out into the heat of day. We all know keeping our bodies in tip-top shape is important, but what about those areas where we can't control exposure to UV rays? Make sure every inch from head or shoulders length down between toes gets its dose of nourishing lotion before heading outdoors. Protecting oneself against harmful rays can be achieved in many ways: wearing sunscreen and staying out when there's too much exposure, avoiding staring directly into solar panels on buildings, because even though they're usually tinted blue, we still get overexposed when looking at them. The risk of skin aging increases if people don't wear protective clothing like hats and sunglasses, because they produce more UVB light than usual, which can lead to wrinkles on your face over time. So make sure not only do these items have good coverage, but has SPF too. But you don't have to break your bank account or risk irritation and signs of aging just so that you can look good. We hope you enjoy this video. If you like them, please share this post to your friends, family and followers on social media. And don't forget to click the notification bell so that you'll never miss a video from us again. Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned, click that subscribe button, and let me know if there is anything in particular that interests or concerns you by commenting below. I really appreciate hearing from my viewers.